Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I see you've opened my wife's diary and found her correspondence. I only have a few minutes, so let's take a look. The letter is encrypted, but I recognize these symbols. They were encrypted with my own device. I would never have believed Rosalind would use my decoder typewriter against me. I wonder who made her do it. I'm afraid I must go back to the lab. My wife keeps the decoder typewriter under her bed. As soon as you decipher the letter, bring it to me. It may shed light on who's behind these terrible events and help us to save Rosalind.
Dear Agent,
thank you.
Detective, did you manage to decipher Rosalind's letter? Oh no! Rosalind is terminally ill, and I'm only finding out about it now! It turns out that she had a secret correspondence with a clinic, but this is the first time I'm hearing about such a facility. According to the letter, my wife is supposed to meet with the agent at the Central Square today. He's already waiting for her there. Take my brooch and go to the square. Talk to this mysterious Agent 26 and find out what my wife got involved in. I'll find a way to contact you later.
Thank you. But Doctor, I've been waiting for Rosalind for 40 minutes already. I'm not interested in your whining. I'm telling you, she'll be here any minute. If she doesn't want to come herself, the bracelet will force her to. Our victims, clients, lose their willpower when our roses push their metal thorns into their skin. She's a tough one, Doctor. The bracelet had to have driven her crazy already, but she still hasn't come to the meeting. I think... I didn't hire you to think, Agent 20... What? How do you know... Oh...
Thank you.